Hi, my name is Fully Mobile. In line with the release of Old School RuneScape on the mobile phone, we have created a fresh, mobile-restricted Ironman. Starting from a fresh account, we have mastered three skills already, equested ourselves to Barrow's Gloves, and defeated Jad to earn ourselves a Fire Cape. Join us on a journey to take on RuneScape's biggest challenges. We will be doing this entirely on mobile and entirely from scratch. Let's crack into it. In the last episode, we prepared for and killed Zolra. We were hoping for an early lucky drop and to also challenge ourselves with a bit of PVM. With a kill count of 200, we walked away with an uncut Onyx and a whole load of useless shit. In this episode, we get serious about Slayer. We will turn our Onyx into an amulet of fury and then smash through as many Slayer tasks as we possibly can. Hello guys, welcome back to the series and welcome back to the mainland. We spent a lot of time in that toxic wasteland and it's good to be back into normality. First thing on our to-do list is to make an amulet of fury. Zolra, being the kind boss that it was, managed to bless us with one of its shittest uniques, an uncut onyx. Well, you know what they say, if life gives you lemons, or in our case, if Zolra gives you a damned uncut onyx, make a fury. And that's what we're doing now. That only requires 85 crafting. Because we can boost with the spicy stew up to 90. We've been keeping up with our daily battle staves and that means we've got 81 crafting in the background. So that only means we have to get 4 levels to get 85. The method that we're going to use is the same we did for our 80 crafting video, and that is to make molten glass and blow it into orbs. Blowing orbs is about 90k experience per hour, and that equates to 11 hours of glass blowing from 81 to 85. But that's not too bad because it is pretty much all AFK.
There we go, 85 crafting finally. That means we can go and get our spicy stews and boost to 90. And then we can finally make the fury. That was a lot of crafting. I better finish this inventory off.
Now we'll just cut this before we do any boosting, just so it's ready to go. Lovely. Oh, we got it. We got it. Oh, get out of the way. So I quickly logged out just because I didn't know if you needed 90 crafting to also string the amulet. And I was running out of time, so I just quickly logged out. Now, all we need to do now is enchant it. Wow. That feels so good to have a fury on an Iron Man. This is like, just like on a normal account, you just buy it from the GE, yet sweet as 3 mil. But this, I put my heart and soul into this thing. I love it.
Something symphony, I could write a symphony. Like a drug in my head, I depend. I could write a symphony, I could write a symphony. Like a drug in my head, I depend. This is my heartache. Oh no.
First gargoyles task. This is very, very exciting.
Jesus Christ.
Like a drug in my head, I depend.
Now, believe it or not, 82 Slayer is enough to get an Abyssal Whip. It's probably not the most straightforward way to get a whip. This is because it involves a lot of luck and a lot of pies. Yeah, I could just balls up and get 85 Slayer straight up and then do it on task, which is a lot more efficient, but I figured that the DPS increases from the whip would offset the time spent boosting for it. Now, I'm not going to give too much away about the next episode, but just have in your mind that we will have a whip. That's so exciting. Thank you so much for watching this episode. The amount of effort I put into this one is probably bordering on unhealthy. I put a lot of hours into Slayer. If I was to do an Ironman again, I would definitely do Slayer a lot earlier. I guess I was procrastinating to some extent. I've never really done Slayer, and not even on my main account. I think I only had about 70 something Slayer. I never got to the stage of Gargoyles or Necreals. And to be honest, we never even got a Necreals task post 80 yet. Thank you to each and every one of you that has subscribed over the last couple of weeks or so. We've broken 500, which is absolutely amazing, so thank you so much guys for that. But until next time, take care, and we'll see you in the next episode for a whip.